Y'all need to click that link in my bio and get you the lawnmower 3.0 and the weed whacker and a leather bag. Come on, y'all. Y'all are missing out on all of these products from Manscaped. Keep your nose hairs trimmed. Keep your balls clean and fresh. I use this every day because, you know, I got a bush down there and it be growing overnight. So I don't even know. Don't even ask me questions. I don't know how I do that. So click that link in my description box below. You get 20% off and maybe some special free items. You never know, but you got to click that link in my description box right now. Neil. I'm fucking hungry and I don't know what the fuck to do. Good morning, afternoon, night, wherever you are. What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Tylan, LeDuff, and I'm back with another video. I'm back with another video. Oh my god, I almost tripped over my couch. Hey yo, I miss y'all so much. Give Papa Tylan some sugar. Come on, baby, it's okay. Yo, I've been gone. Clearly. I get DMs all the time asking me, where am I at? When am I coming back? Honestly, y'all, I stopped caring about so much. I just fell out of love with anything. I am emotionally numb. I don't care about anything anymore. It's pretty sad. I have been trying to get myself together mentally, physically, not so much. I'm still a fat bitch eating pizza, so you know, we're gonna work on that, but one step at a time. That was a part of my New Year's resolution, but we'll see if I actually do it. Y'all, I have taken a Alcoholics Anonymous class, not because I wanted to. More so because I had to. I have been on medication. I have been alpha medication. I have been addicted to drugs. Completely, 100% lost myself. Y'all, I took an Alcoholics Anonymous class based off of what I went through whenever I got arrested. So I just had to do it. Not because I'm an alcoholic. And I know that for a fact. I know some of y'all are like,
why do you always drink whenever you do a video?
Because bitch, I'm just trying to have a motherfucking drink. After taking this class, I most definitely 100% know I'm not one. And the instructor told me that I'm not one. I also got addicted to Adderall. Yeah, I've been taking Adderall since the beginning of November, end of October, I think. Yeah, it's been pretty rough. It's been pretty fucking bad. Not just because I've been buying it off the streets. I actually got prescribed it, but it was so bad. Like, my body was just craving it. I started having, like, hallucinations and shit. And then I also started, like, y'all are gonna think that this is fucking weird. Like, I was having panic attacks because I couldn't see my fucking face. Like, even whenever I was off of the drugs, I was like, oh my gosh, why can't I see my face? Like, there must be some big conspiracy on why you're able to only see your face in the mirror. I know it sounds so stupid, y'all, but I was down in the dumps deep. But I'm trying to get over it. I'm doing so much better now. I'm also working on my confidence a lot more. I've been pretty jacked up. 2020 jacked me up. 2020 was that tipping point of, I don't want to do this no more. But it's hard to bounce back from certain things. It's hard just, oh, was that League of Legends? Come with me. It's hard to bounce back from things, like, especially because my ex just made me feel like shit and that I wasn't worth it for anybody. Oh, that's my duo. If y'all play League of Legends, just let me know because. But yeah, y'all, it's hard trying to bounce back from stuff whenever, especially when somebody made you feel like shit for so long. There's other underlying circumstances. Like, I've been not in the right mental space for like a while. YouTube is a great platform to help me express myself and to get a lot of things off of my chest. But it came to a point where I fell out of love with YouTube, but not necessarily like I don't want to do YouTube anymore. It's more so like I don't have any motivation to do anything in my life right now. So that's why I want to take my time out and reflect on a lot that has been going on within me and what's going on in my headspace, because I have not been in the proper headspace in over a year. It's been pretty bad. I know I've been saying I'm coming, I'm making more videos, but honestly, I'm gonna just come back whenever I'm ready. I'm gonna keep on uploading, but I'm gonna upload frequently like I did last year and the year before, whenever I'm ready to start doing that again. I'm just so like, I'll film this. I don't even know when I'm gonna upload this, but we'll see. Hopefully I upload it like after I film it, but I just have no motivation to do anything. So I hope y'all understand me. And it's okay to admit weakness. You know, a lot of people don't like to express weakness. I don't either. either. So that's just my personality. But me being the person that I am, I have to learn that it's okay to be weak at times. And that's something that I suck at doing. So I'm gonna get better at that. I love y'all so much. Hugs and kisses.
What's goody?
Yeah, this is just a little life update video, y'all. I'm doing good, and hopefully my road to doing a lot better hurries up, because I'm tired of being in these funk. And if you are in a funk, just remember there's always help out there. Seek help, seek counseling. You know, I'm even going to therapy now, and I hate therapy so much. So even if you don't like therapy, just go to therapy. Go to therapy. Go see a therapist. Yeah, y'all, I love y'all so much. So much. I just love y'all so much, and I just want to upload again. But I have to take the time out to get myself together. This is my life update video. So I love y'all so much. Don't hate me too much, and don't miss me too much either, because I miss y'all. Like this video, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see y'all in the next video. Deuces.